First thing you want to do is get your meal. Get that 3% XP bonus. Here's a trick here. You can pull every single mob. Just ignore this giant that comes out of this thing here. Use flash. The hate factors can obviously have all of your cooldowns. You don't have to pull everything. this boss is relatively easy, just attack these guys. We're gonna have some more assassins mobs popping up. There's some armor over here coming from up there. Just shield loop them. Yeah, shield loop them up, man. Loop them up. We gotta loop them up. Take it up the ass. You don't have to kill these guys, you can just come here. And they'll go back. See these little tips and tricks speed through these dungeons, you know? 4.41, baby. You want to kill this guy first, because I think if you try to bring him over there to the rest of them, you come back here, you reset. Try the chest over there, but then these guys are in a rush, so let's not waste their time. So this one is pretty. This one requires a bit of a tactic, a little strategy here. So you can't really kill him like this. It'll take forever, so what you gotta do is just have someone pop that that handle over there and pop this bomb. But don't kill the bomb. You want him to explode. So you can blow up this jelly thing here. Yeah, the DPS or a healer pop that thing, and then you're gonna have some ads popular at one field over there. So you wanna hold heat. And just wanna just don't attack it, just don't kill it. You don't wanna kill this thing. You gain some heat. You just don't wanna kill it. So you just get some heat. Back to attacking these things. Every time these things explode, it resets their hate. So you always want to use flash. Just rotate the Savage Blade. So, just one more time, it needs to explode, and then we can go ahead and kill it. That's it. Then, I think we're going to have one more bomb pop here. No? Okay. I'm getting confused with the other dungeon. Let's see the loot that we have. I can sell this. Pass that we don't need that. Go ahead and pull these, all these right here. This boss, you just want to focus him down. There are mechanics, but We're just gonna focus him down. I think there's enough DPS to focus him down before we get the ads on the screen. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna braid him to the right of the map here. Pop some cooldown and go to town. I'm gonna bring him close to this older question level thing there. Once you get enough threat, you can go ahead and need some savage blade here. I mean, some right blade. Oh, and one of those right?